Pep Guardiola names a very strong Manchester City lineup for today's Premier League match against Crystal Palace. Sergio Aguero is back on the side and starts up top in a very similar team to the one that beat Watford FC last week, which means that David Silva, Kevin De Bruyne, Benjamin Mendy and Edison Moraes all return. The Blues are expected to line up in a 433 formation to start the match.